Joshua is closed. You need to leave.
Missing. Okay, as I understood it, the closure was for non-resident Jewish civilians?
Only the people who live here.
You live up there?
Yeah, we live here in Tovermina.
What? Okay.
הם לא גרים פה, עזוב, אין להם אישור להיות פה. אני לא תושב מקום, איפה רשומים? ישראל במשרד הפנים רשומים.
Just a man who lives here.
Yeah.
It's written on his ID that he lives here.
And his ID. Well, we live at the top of the hill.
Yeah,
in an apartment.
You just live here for a long time.
I've lived here for several months.
Listen, in 50 minutes, you need to be there.
Okay, how long is this? How long?
I stay young Rishon Rishah.
Until Sunday,
on
12 o'clock
in the
evening.
Sunday.
Sunday.
12 o'clock at night.
Sunday night, 12 o'clock.
So what is permitted as far as movement?
It's not allowed to go here.
I read about this in the paper, but it was suggested that the closure was not to affect Palestinians or just Jewish non-residents.
Yes, Jewish.
But I'm neither a Jew. I'm neither Jewish or non-resident.
Okay. This is for men who got here. You go to arrest him. If your ID. It's right. You live here, you can stay. What's right then?
I understand. Okay.
This is the rule.
Excuse me.
In 15 minutes, you need to live here. Now it's closed.
It's army gate closed here.
It's army area.
Okay, for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, you need to live here.
In 15 minutes?
Yeah.
So I can move for 15 minutes?
Yes. 15 minutes, you need to live here.
Thank you.
Can I photograph the order?
Another one, this is another one.